Aeschylus. Aeschylus was born in a town named Ulysses, which was near Athens. He lived from 525 BCE to 465 BCE. This was one of the Golden Ages, or the Classical period. Aeschylus was a very successful playwright. He was also the first dramatist, which means he wrote with a unique style. Aeschylus wrote Prometheus Bound, which ended up to be one of the reasons that he became famous. He affected us by introducing a new genre of theater, which is drama. Aeschylus managed to write over 90 plays in his career.